So the show is back. Unprecedented 22 more episodes. Are you guys still pinching yourselves? Because when I saw that on Twitter, I was so excited.
It was crazy. We found out we were in New York together doing promotion for the show. It was like 7 a.m. and like, you got a back order of 22. And we were like, people stared.
And we didn't care. We were screaming and jumping
so
and
excited.
So happy.
And I don't scream or jump that often. And Katie makes, I scream and jump a lot with Katie, actually.
We get giddy together.
We do. We're pretty giddy. I don't think, both of us not giddy by nature either. And
oh, I'm kind of giddy.
I'm not.
Yeah.
So you
I bring it out of you.
You totally do.
This is so cool to see you guys together. I don't think I've ever seen you together. And this is why I think the show is so successful, because as we've talked about separately before, you can tell you guys really genuinely love each other.
Love,
how did you bond? How did you first get that?
This is legitimately how we bonded. We both had a fear that the other one was going to be an awful human being.
Clearly. That was
well, knowing that we're going to have to spend 15 hours a day together for the next, hopefully, 7 seasons or, you know, whatever it is, that we really were hoping that the other one didn't suck.
Yeah,
and
we
it
were.
Turns out Vanessa doesn't suck.
And Katie doesn't suck either. And I was so nervous. I was like, okay, well, I mean, I hope.
And when we admitted to each other that
We were both nervous. Because we were. We did the pilot and we're both polite and we worked. And we were like at the end of the pilot, like, you're cool. First episode back after it got picked up, I was like, you know, I was kind of nervous that you were going to be
sucky.
Yeah, you were like, I was kind of nervous about you too. And we laughed and we're like, oh.
But it's such a good example to girls out there, because I think it's so important for girls to really support each other.
And that's the bottom line too, is like, there's a lot of girls, and it's awful, but there's a lot of girls out there who are in a constant competition with each other or find nitpicky reasons to not like a person, and it's awful. And I think that's what we were both fearing, is that it was going to be that person,
right,
who you're like, I really don't care why, just can you, we were all working together, can we just make this bearable for each other? And Katie's like, just, I could not ask or paint a better picture of my ideal co-star. Stop it. I couldn't. We said that stuff to us like first episode back, and then even after the last 10, we were still like, I was still afraid, but you still were cool. Now we both know we're cool, and we're...
If only your characters on the show got along as great as this, but it makes for good TV.
You know,
yeah.
That might be it, too. Like, we get it out on the show, so...
That's
yeah.
true. People, somebody asked me on Twitter, is it hard to be mean to Vanessa while we're shooting? And it's like, no. I mean, we're acting. It's a different universe. It's a different
right.
world. And I couldn't be mean to her in real life.
No, and it's weird because it's so much fun to do it on camera, because then we do it and then it's like cut and we're like,
and then we giggle about how mean we were.
So what's going on with the love triangle? Because I love me a love triangle, mm-hmm. and this one is perfect.
Hot!
It's cool. There's definitely, first 2 episodes back, she's not happy with
Mm-mm.
me at
Mm-mm.
all. And then we kind of find some common ground.
We work together.
There. And then the Bay and Emmett side of the triangle kind of hits a little bit of gravel.
What do you?
It does. I'm just saying it hits a little bit of gravel.
Okay.
As far as they have communication issues. Let's just face it.
Yeah.
They're working through that on both sides. But then I think it's an overall, like, just making a relationship work is hard enough, and with all the other elements thrown into it, it gets a little rocky for the both of them, but they truly, truly understand each other better mm-hmm. than anybody on the show.
Well, and we understand each other better than anybody on the show,
it's
too.
It's crazy. Emmett and Daphne understand each other in a way Bay and Emmett never will, and Bay and Emmett understand each other in a way that Daphne and Emmett never will. And it's like,
it's a triangle.
And it makes a triangle.
Exactly. And another thing I love about the show are all the secrets. I love
Yeah,
secrets.
Our creator, Lizzie Weiss, likes her secrets.
Can you give me a little hint as to any potential
secrets? I could
secrets?
Try. Lizzie doesn't let us know any of the secrets.
There are secrets. Angelo's return raises eyebrows and asks questions. And Daphne needs to start to form a relationship with this man who she has put every ounce of anger and hate and distrust into. And Bay really wants to be loved by someone.
Yep, really. Like, a little too desperate to be.
Interesting. Mm-hmm. Well, I almost got an answer. That was a good one, though.